The NBA season could come to an end tonight. The Miami Heat win and they're champions. The Dallas Mavericks emerge victorious and will have a game seven.
Yeah, I just want to say one thing, man. I love all y'all like brothers, man. We've been through a whole lot, man. You know, let's just keep right on the fight, man, to the end.
On the run. Behind the back, the Zoe.
Oh! And a monster slam by Zoe.
And now Miami on the comeback trail. Stop, pop on the wing. Misses the rebound. Inside slam back by the Diesel.
Ow!
13 straight points for the Heat.
Wow, what a turnaround. What a turnaround.
And the ball stolen by Wade, going with Udonis. Bounce pass to Walker. In Walker, layup. Got it.
Antoine Walker has been huge.
Miami has its biggest lead at 9.
Rejected by Alonzo Mourning right at the rim.
Shot misses, rebound. Dampier put back, rejected. And Miami, Alonzo Mourning with the rebound.
Hey, we're 12 minutes away from our goal. We're 12 minutes, man. Every possession like it's our last.
The Miami Heat so close right now. Dwayne Wade. Stops, beats it off right corner, Posey for three, good! James Posey, a cold-blooded three out of the right corner. The Heat need a basket this possession here. Wade will pop out, Daniels will pick him up top. Daniels got some height, and those long arms on him, spins inside. Step back, Wade, the jumper got it in, Dwayne Wade.
Boy, the Heat are sitting pretty right now.
Push down. 9.1 remaining, and Dallas can tie it with a three-pointer. 8 seconds. Terry, high right side, trying to turn the corner. Terry puts it up. Walker! Way to hold on. And the Miami Heat are champions of the basketball world. Woo! Won the NBA championship for the first time in franchise history.
Unbelievable feeling that you're the world champion, that you did it when everyone doubted you. I was just screaming.
Congratulations, Miami Heat, 2006 NBA champions.